第十四课，你看过那个电影吗？
Lesson 14. Have you seen that movie?
你好。Welcome to HSK Standard Course, Level 2. 我是你的汉语老师朱明媚。Today, we will go on learning Lesson 14. And this time, we will learn Dialogue 3. What's the weather like today?
今天天气怎么样？
What about tomorrow?
明天天气怎么样？
Today, we will learn some more expressions of weather. Let's see a new word first.
晴 Sunny 跟我读晴晴晴天今天是晴天
Its antonym is 阴 means cloudy
跟我读阴阴阴天明天是阴天
When we ask about the weather 怎么样 should be used
怎么样
is similar to What about How about In English Such as
今天天气怎么样你们学校怎么样？这个商店怎么样？
Answering this kind of question, if you want to say two aspects on the contrary, we can use the structure
虽然，但是。
Do you still remember?
虽然，但是。
Connect two clauses.And the content after 但是 is emphasized. Now, answer the questions with
虽然但是
according to the information given.
今天天气怎么样?
If you want to emphasize 不热, you can say,
今天虽然是晴天，但是不热。你们学校怎么样
？If you want to emphasize
老师非常好
，you can say
我们学校虽然不太大，但是老师非常好。这个商店怎么样
？If you want to emphasize 有点贵 ，you can say
这个商店东西虽然多，但是有点贵。
Now let's come to the text. Look at the picture and listen to the dialogue first. After listening, please answer these questions.
明天天气怎么样？女的明天去跑步吗
？Let's begin。
明天天气怎么样？
虽然是晴天，但是很冷。
那还能去跑步吗？
可以，但是你自己去吧，我还有很多事情要做。
Now, let's check the answers.
明天天气怎么样？明天虽然是晴天，但是很冷。女的明天去跑步吗？
女的明天不去跑步，她有很多事情要做。很好，请跟我读。明天天气怎么样？虽然是晴天，但是很冷。那还能去跑步吗？可以，但是你自己去吧，我还有很多事情要做。请再跟我读一遍。明天天气怎么样？虽然是晴天，但是很冷。那还能去跑步吗？可以，但是你自己去吧，我还有很多事情要做。If you were be, please use 虽然、但是 to retell the dialogue. 明天虽然是晴天，但是很冷。虽然还能跑步，但是我有很多事情要做，所以我不去跑步了。Now let's do some practice. Complete the sentences with the words given. Have you finished? Let's check. 一，外面虽然在下雨，但是天气很热。二，这个手机虽然很好看，但是太贵了。三，虽然今天很冷，但是我还是想去踢足球。四，我虽然喜欢那个工作，但是那个公司离家太远了。Today we have learned more expressions to talk about the weather.明天天气怎么样？虽然是晴天，但是很冷。After class, please watch the weekly weather report. Talk about the weather and what you are going to do in Chinese. Try to use 虽然、但是 as many as possible.That's all for today. See you next time.